Jody got married, should've known we'd never get.